skills training. Okay, so new things or skill moves. Well, we might as well up our dribbling, haven't we? Perform as many different skills as possible. It's pretty hard when you haven't unlocked half of them. Except that you've already got. It's easier just to hold. There we go. What is in the next of one? Be the defender with skill moves through the gate. Tip tragedy is simple skill moves, okay? Why didn't do the skill move at all? Oh, filth. Oh, I got me an 8. Okay, I beat him like twice, but okay. Skill move, try to beat the defender. Okay, let's go beat him. Not gonna score. Oh. Wait. Don't try and score against me. Nice. She's absolutely battered me there. Sorted. That was all good, right? I don't want to do this again. Why has it sent me onto this? This is fucking... This is the dribbling one. End this drill, please. Back to hub. Didn't particularly want to do that. Because that's the skill moves again. So that's that done. We've done one or two of them. Let's go into the knockout tournament 5v5. What? 1300 at 1.3 to do a knockout tournament. Let know what's happening here. I can either continue the story. I want to try one of these in Europe. All of these are locked, the Berlin one's open, and the Rome one is open. Knockout. The open futsal tournament, oh. We'll do a futsal tournament, why not? V is flying, look, these graphics are shit. There was a star, oh mate, look at this. Play the knockout, yes please. You cannot start a new event while another event is in progress. Okay, no worries. What event is currently in progress? I assume it's the Asia one. That one. like someone's talking about tooth. Or in my gum. It's been bugging me for a long while. Oh, Tango League, okay. We haven't even got a geezer to play with yet because he's got his kneecaps gone. He reminds me of Lee Nelson mixed with Sacha Baron Cohen. It's got the deep voice of Sacha Baron Cohen mixed with sort of Lee Nelson's attitude, like, "Are you well got up in here?" She's got a drone. If I don't link this goalkeeper, I'm going to be fuming. Relay Sports. Tango League. Sponsored by Adidas Fam. It's Marshmallows. Lesser known, brother. Football. Golden ball. Golden goal. Why do I have my teeth out all the time? I rate this. So far, I'm liking this story. It's a lot quicker than the journey. Everything happens a lot, like, quicker. Everything's more exciting. Yes, I agree. It's not his brother. Can't be his brother. Oh, I have to choose one. Shut off. That was my friend. Winning matches will allow you to recruit new players for your squad. Make sure to check in your recruit's attributes, preferred position or favourite court, which may affect your team chemistry. Recruited players will retain their attributes and physical features but will lose their equipped items. Oh, that's annoying. All midfielders. Favourite formation, diamond. Oh, this one's just better, isn't it? Tamura, you've got Kudo, Ishii, and Tamura, he's just better. 5-star skill, 3-star weak foot, but better shooting, pace, and passing. Go for it. Yeah. And on to Kemstar. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Are we going to lose because I can't win games apparently, but okay. So I'll make a run through then. It's first to five again. You just can't get past anyone. Oh, or not. Wait, why is Sid playing against us again? Is this stupid? Yes. Yes. Sid against Sid. Why is there not enough, like, character models? Surely. Can you not just randomize a character model? Okay. Mark then. Yes, that's another goal with a through ball. That's what I'm going to call this episode, because it's Sid against Sid again. I'm just going to go twins. Oh shit. Much better. Shit. Oh, what a block. Get in.
Sir.
Okay, Sid's just murked me. So block the loose person is like the thing to do here. I hit the crossbar. Time, but we're still winning, right? Resume match. Oh, it's second half, so we're shooting the other way now. Okay, but it's first to five. Go in, yes. I didn't mean to do that. That's meant to be a tackle. need to score a volley. I'm trying to get these objectives done as well. Shit the bed. Tackle. That was so bad. Okay. What? Not what I wanted at all. Let's go. How's he missed that then? It's not as if I've tried to not score the easy chances as well. Oh no, I can't lose this. What's happening then? No! Score, you idiot! No wonder we keep losing. I've just scored an absolute wonder goal. He's volleyed that across the goal and it's come off his head. One of them from Arsenal, he's just absolutely he passed it around the edge of the box, flicked it across, the guy's followed it across goal. It somehow got in. Recruit a player, nice. We've already got Sid. So we have that day. That's what I need to do. I need to make use of the walls. Oh, we're against Sid again. I want this guy in the blue jacket, if possible. Oh no, I might have her. CC. That look. let out. Yes. Shit, shit, get there, get there, get there, get there. What? Oh, I was off the post. Oh, block. Get out, get out. What's happening here then? That's not where I aimed it. I can't do this. That wasn't... Look, oh, I'm fuming. None of that was where I aimed it then. I've been 112 coins. That was ridiculous. I can hear the stories who happened. The final. We're gonna have to reach the final. Let's try. Let's go. Oh, that was it. I think the computer cheats sometimes, because look at that. Oh, I can't see why I can't just pass it to a person near me. Every time for a kickoff, I can't just get the ball. No, pass it. There we go. Why? Right, make some space, you weirdos. There we go. Or not. Get into freaking space. It's not difficult. Right, No, no. Why did you hit that with your left foot? There we go. Oh, am I struggling at this level? This will be my last go, and then we'll have to try it again next episode. Look, you can't get the ball off them after kickoff. There we go. Get in the goal, please. Saved by the forest keeper. Who's it called? Is it Pantelimon or is it Miric from Man City that we loaned? I didn't even shoot then, by the way, that was meant to be a pass. Tried to pass it to himself off the wall. Oh, finish. Look at how quick they pass it around. Oh, she's done me. How has he not gone to my player? Is my team really this bad? How am I meant to win the fucking world championships with a team like this? I'm being serious right now. Look! No, 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 no. I can't hit it on target. It's impossible. What? I had the ball? Get out. I'm getting so lucky. Can we steal a player from theirs? Recruit a player. I want that woman. Yeah, we'll go with you. Sword.
Some geese is called Nutella. That's bad.
No, I shot that. Get in the goal. Swear to God, if they score now, I'm gonna cry. I genuinely think I might have set my prayers left foot. It's so hard to score volleys though. My fault. Yes, one more goal. One more time. What was that? Oh, there's some aids in VOLTA more than all my team. Let's go. Maybe it isn't a goal. strong midfielder. Hell yes. Not got much skill moves, but I'm not really too fussed. Anyone start weak foot as well? Gets me the top that goes along with the joggers, or the joggers that goes along with the top that I unlocked. Kimmy's on literally every team, that bugs me so much. Block out the pass. Why did it switch player and why did he try and block it? Go. Come on. Struggling. That's not where I aimed it, but okay. Jesus. Jesus. Wiped. What? Yes, we've won. Okay. Into the final. Guarantee we'll get a weird cutscene where we play against that guy that quit our team. We'll do a 78, there we go, so I've got the camo. Right, customised player. That's what we like to do. Jesus. You're a clown, mate. Keep your feet together. Have it, lad. No unis, denim shorts, the spatter socks, no thank you. Bravo on that haircut. I love it a lot. The red camo track pants actually look a lot nicer, so score 6 low driven goals with an attacker. I should do low driven. And then score 2 volleys. She goes up, Maureen goes down. I'll keep the right, you know, I think the guy's better anyway. We'll have a look at those again in a minute. Play. Carry on and then we'll do this. I don't know what's occurred because... I was currently watching tennis. Yep, the tennis is on. We'll sit and watch the tennis. Score 6 low driven goals with an attacker. I got it. How do you do low driven in VOLTA? Shit. Chipped him. Oh, he hasn't. Go past me then, go past me. Get the... Or not. Oh. I'm struggling again. Just intercept the ball, please. Sit down, off. Three. Shit, don't shoot and go in. There we go. I can't believe I hit the post. I could win my first tournament here. Sorry. He wants to be back in the team, doesn't he? Yes. Yes. Bravo. Where's the drop? Come on. Well impressed. Any more skill points? Okay. She's better. How is she better? Better shooting. Better physical. Defending. I'm going to recruit him. I know it's a bad choice, but I might as well, haven't we? I mean, it's better than whoever we've got in the team currently, so. There we go. Rating and chemistry go up. 62 to have a line. No favourites of the diamond. Oh, we can't have a diamond like this, can we? Line, okay. When we go to this, when a diamond is going to be lit. No, it's. Likes diamond. Oh, 65 rated, I suppose. 100 chemistry, and we get the double duo. Two pairs of players are from the same home court. That's pretty litty. 100 chemistry on that. Anyway, we'll go back. We'll have a look at the skill tree. Maybe we've actually earned quite a few. Got four. Right, let's go with I don't actually want flare, vision and swerve, or do I go vision, or do I go dribbling? I suppose dribbling's gonna help, isn't it? So if I go like that. That's all for use then. Sorted. Anyway, that's been your boy Exclamar. Hope you've enjoyed the VOLTA Road to Glory. And I shall see you later.